Waking up. Connecting with the world. Filling it with energy. At Naturgy, we're convinced that what we want for tomorrow must begin today. And that's why we rely, day after day, on efficiency, innovation, and sustainability that made 2018 a year full of energy. We began the year by revolutionizing the market with the first recognized floating liquefied natural gas transfer system worldwide. And strengthened our commitment to sustainable mobility with new natural gas and electric stations, both in Spain and abroad. In February, the board of directors appointed a new chairman and CEO. And since March, we've been accompanied by new partners in Energia, showing their confidence in the gas distribution business. 2018 was a year in which we strengthened our commitment to the environment by investing in renewable energy with major projects in Brazil, Australia, and Spain, with the construction and start of operational wind and photovoltaic farms on both the Canary Islands and on the Spanish mainland, and in which we proved our constant commitment to innovation with our first LNG bunkering for maritime transport, and to efficiency, therefore simplifying our organization. A year in which the shareholder structure changed significantly, and in which we launched a new strategic plan, which was presented to the investment community in London, and a new, more global brand.
Naturgy.
Demonstrating greater commitment to our shareholders, to sustainability, and, of course, to our customers, both large and small, who are the center of each and every one of our actions. If we can say anything about 2018, it's that 2018 was a year of international growth with a large business, with social projects to fight against energy vulnerability. And we finished the year by fulfilling our commitments, concluding with the deployment of intelligent meters in Spain. 12 months of successes and celebrations. A year full of milestones, which are sending us into an exciting future full of energy. A future that begins today with all of you. Naturgy.